can get through. All right, I got you. Shit. Stay low.
Get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Okay. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Get out of here. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
There we go. This way.
Right behind you. What do you think of this?
That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least they didn't just chuck everything.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
I hope you got where you were going. ...5774? Are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
Okay, gate.